course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Each faction has agreed to allow a two-person squad to escort them to the rendezvous point. Hopefully that should be enough to keep them from killing each other. We've got a temporary ceasefire in place for the duration of the meet, but still, that doesn't mean we shouldn't be ready for anything.
Okay, let's see. Do I have enough people for one non-rookie? What are you? You're not a Reaper, Ranger, so...
deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
The Reapers and Skirmishers have been at each other's throats for years, so we're keeping the exact meeting point strictly need to know. You'll split into two squads, rendezvous with each faction, and bring their envoy directly to the location of the meet. Officially, this city no longer exists, so we don't expect a lot in the way of advent resistance. Still, keep your eyes peeled. It's been about 20 years since we last stepped foot in this place.
Reflexes, but unnecessary.
Stand down. We're all friends here.
You are safe here. More so than you imagine. We shall see if the same holds true for these skirmishers of yours. Presence already disturbs them. We must move quickly. My people will take care of this camp. Come.
find the most direct route there. We don't know much about the skirmisher contact you'll be meeting other than his name. Mox.
Mox? Praetor Mox? His death squads wiped out entire camps of my people in the first years of the war. You would dare do this?
Pretty sure hands are bloody on both sides of this fight. That's the whole point of this intervention.
Reapers are born in the shadows. In the cold, harsh world that was waiting for us out there. We rely on stealth and long-range attacks. And our marksmen are unmatched by even the best XCOM has to offer. Dormant all these years. These devices still emit trace elements of unstable radiation. I cannot fathom what they were like in their original function.
We were there, Doctor. You're better off having missed it.
I will reposition. These creatures' true strength lies in their numbers. As you can see, they fall easily. If we are careful with our shots, we will prevail.
DNA has mutated well beyond what we would classify as human. Perhaps the result of long-term exposure to the alien radiation from those pods. Though why anyone would subject themselves to that, I cannot imagine.
No!
Millions starved. Many fled to cities such as this to scavenge for food. They did not heed the warnings.
Target neutralized. Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay. Since the window's already broken, move up there.
Good riddance. Okay, go.
We are known to them.
Watching comes naturally.
That means I can use your Overwatch.
Oh, also, forgot to move the mic.
My people have encountered these beings before. At first, they may appear mindless, but they hear quite well. In great numbers, they can be very deadly.
Target disabled.
Okay, and you move ahead.
I'm on the move.
And reload.
Locked and loaded.
Locked and loaded. And you move over here.
I loaded these cartridges myself.
I won't let them pass.
An entire city of our own people left to turn into these things.
Yes. All we can offer them now is a merciful death.
Back in.
Okay, you move
good
over
copy.
Here.
Moving on target.
I keep forgetting to do the window thing. Okay.
I'll be there soon.
You move to next house.
These creatures are worse even than Advent. They have no cause, no fear. They simply exist. If we do not defeat the aliens soon, we will become little more than they are.
Okay, you move over here.
Affirmative.
You
closing on target position now.
Overwatch.
Move into Overwatch.
They move against us.
We risk all this for Praetel Mox? If he is not what you say he is, I shall kill him myself.
Looking forward to this meeting already.
I'll keep an eye on it.
There now. On Overwatch.
And you join the others.
On the move.
Keep the windows intact.
I can hear them moving.
Central. Biological signatures are grouping into a singular mass. One closing in on this position.
A swarm. We must push forward before it arrives. I'm on the move. Reapers are always vigilant.
Moving to position. Down.
classified.
Hostile neutralized. Running dry. Enemy destroyed. Ready to engage.
And braided.
Negative ammo. I'm spent.
Okay, let's bring you to the window as well.
For years, my people hunted his kind. For years, we survived. Now you risk everything for your dreams of peace.
If you haven't noticed, the aliens have been kicking our planet's ass for the past 20 years. You think maybe it's time we try something else?
If only your speeches could take down these cursed creatures.
Extraction point is close, but looks like these things don't want to make it easy for you.
We will make it to your pet advent in time. Tell your gods I'm coming. I see everything.
Target eliminated.
Yay!
Let's, covering now.
Let's get some easy XP from here.
Understood. Moving
easy-ish.
Out.
Their intelligence appears almost non-existent. These creatures seem to employ some sort of rudimentary communication system. Perhaps auditory signals or some form of hive-like consciousness.
Your point, Doctor?
The entire swarm knows there is food here now. I would advise we make haste to leave this area.
But I want XP.
My life is in your hands.
For the Reapers! My ammunition is nearly depleted. Closing on target position now. Come get some.
Hit it there now. Scanning.
Give me a minute.
Preliminary readings from these creatures seem familiar. I will need to consult my records, but I may have encountered something similar to them during my time with Advent.
I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if Advent had a hand in their creation, Doctor.
Back online! I'm on it!
Okay, I think let's take Dragunova to the zone. And then the rookies can
moving out.
Stay up here until it gets dangerous. And let's not shoot that shit.
readings in your general area are clear. No more creatures on approach.
For now.
Then let's not linger here. Head to the evac coordinates now. On overwatch.
Okay. Overwatch.
A momentary victory. Others are surely on the way.
Okay.
No argument here.
Let's finish it.
Continue to the rendezvous point.
No need to ask twice.
You should have a clear path through now. Second squad is already en route to Mox. Proceed to the rendezvous and await their arrival.
Oh, we'll be there.
Looks like trouble ahead. The rendezvous could be compromised. Stay focused. Rendezvous with Outrider is further ahead. Proceed through this district as quickly as possible, but be careful. Something tells me this city still has a few more surprises to throw our way.
Surprises are the least of our worries today. It is these Reapers of yours that are of true concern.
Yeah.
The skirmishers were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets. We retain all that we were and more, and our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
Je suis parti. Je reste en observation.
Remember this map? Wait, where's our rendezvous? Okay, straight ahead. So we're gonna try to get the top of the containers as soon as possible. Both of my guys are rookies. Oh yay.
Don't remember seeing these things before.
You were not meant to. purifiers were created with a singular purpose, to contain the Drop 10, the Lost. We must eliminate this patrol quickly before others arrive.
Fine by me. Take them down.
Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
To that position.
Oh no.
Weapon ammunition is low. They
oh no.
To
oh no. I think I only have medkit for one. Oh shit.
God, that one hurt a little.
Oh shit. Revenge, bitch.
Got him.
No ammunition. Face justice.
That's in that gun.
Patrol has been liberated.
Oh no.
Lives not be lost in vain. We must push forward and complete our mission.
Works for me. Move out.
Watch order confirmed.
It really would have been more useful to get the other set. I mean the...
A useful aid.
The more experienced team with him.
I will go.
I wonder if he gets killed, will we get him try again?
As you command.
What everyone? I've already lost my guys.
Purifiers may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I fear that is not the worst of it. Multiple biological signatures rapidly on approach to your position.
The Lost. The sound of combat excites them. They are drawn to it.
And you just blew up a fuel truck?
There was no other choice. Find an alternative. We will deal with the Lost.
There is no we.
Draklar. Dashers. They are not as docile as the rest of their kind.
An apt description. It would seem the mutation has somehow accelerated these Dashers' metabolism, allowing enhanced speed and agility, with a corresponding increase in aggression.
Can I get up somewhere? Up high? Looks like this is the best I can do.
Interference.
Well,
we lost the VIP. It's time to go.
What happens now? Oh, thank God, we can retry. Do we retry the whole thing?
Rendezvous with Outrider is further ahead. Proceed through this district as quickly as possible, but be careful. Something tells me this city still has a few more surprises to throw our way.
Surprises are the least of our worries today. It is these Reapers of yours that are of true concern.
We, the Skirmishers, were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets. We retain all that we were and more, and our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
Skirmish, cover now!
Je me dirige vers la position.
Okay, let's do it again, and this time...
Ça bouge, tout près d'ici.
This time, let's not place these guys too much together. And also, the experienced crew moves ahead.
Attacking on sight.
Bien reçu. Tout de suite.
You stay here. And I think we can spare a flashbang to address these guys.
Yes, Commander. No trespassers.
Moving on target location.
Okay, you, Overwatch.
Heading out. Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch, and you grapple up there so that we're not close together.
Utilizing hook.
Don't remember seeing these things before.
You were not meant to. Purifiers were created with a singular purpose: to contain the Drop 10, the Lost. We must eliminate this patrol quickly before others arrive.
Fine by me.
Take go, rookie.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Try. Do again. Oh, great.
My weapon is nearly empty.
Oh,
les flammes vont tout cramer. Affirmatif. Je passe en vigilance.
On Overwatch.
I reload. I will not waver. Their journey is...
The patrol has been liberated. May their lives not be lost in vain.
Okay, now you...
We must push forward and complete our mission.
Let's you finish. Need to get away from that car. Truck, whatever. Move over here. Who's this? This is not one of ours, is it? This must be somebody from a previous game. Okay, you
move
over there.
Scanning.
Moving. I will watch.
actually know. Good. Get into cover here.
Scan en cours.
Let's rendezvous you as well.
Reloading ammunition. I am watching.
Okay, let's place you here. Let's place you here.
Come get some.
Let's grapple you here.
I take a new approach.
I want to trigger the cutscene already.
I go as ordered.
Patrol. It's an army.
Yes, one we do not have time to face.
Everyone, get back!
Purifiers may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I fear that is not the worst of it. Multiple biological signatures rapidly on approach to your position.
The loss. The sound of combat excite them. They are drawn to it.
And you just blew up a fuel truck?
There was no other choice. Find an alternate entrance. We will deal with the lost.
Cible abattue.
Docile as the rest of their kind.
An apt description. It would seem the mutation has somehow accelerated these dashers' metabolism, allowing enhanced speed and agility, with a corresponding increase in aggression.
These lost seem to be pretty sensitive to noise. The sounds of combat are likely to draw even more of them.
Okay, you overwatch. Let's bring you guys together.
Moving to designated position. Come on in.
Position confirmée. En vigilance.
Okay, and it is our turn. Ah, no, it's not yet. Okay. Oh, shit.
My body fails!
The shockwave of that explosion reverberated throughout most of the city. I would expect a significant reaction from the Lost.
The only reaction I will accept from them is the deaths. Find us that exit. I am reloading.
Okay, now you guys. Move here.
On the move!
You move first. Okay.
need a little more time.
Understood. Holding position. Readying weapon. No trespassers.
Maybe better not.
Affirmative. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
Je suis prêt. D'accord.
The lost are getting a lot closer to our position, Commander. Prepare for more incoming.
Shot wide!
Oh no!
Think we've got something here. Just need another minute.
You have your minute.
Oh no.
Allez!
Good to go!
A new route that should get you to the rendezvous point safely. The lost are still converging on the area, so make it fast.
That will not be a problem.
All right, let's see now.
We're green to go.
Reload first. You get over here. Oh no. Now I'm thinking, oh no.
Come on.
The ones far away are not the problem, but this one worries me. Dasher. Okay, let's try to take this one out.
It is dead. Reloading. I have little ammo remaining.
Take out Dasher.
The light has left them. I need ammunition.
Oh dear. Oh no. Well then.
I must reload. Their casualties grow. They will fight no more. Ammunition is low.
Uh-oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. And? Okay.
For the free. They live no more. It is dead. Reinitializing weapon.
I have a feeling we might be heading to another redo here, or it's more like I will allow another redo to happen. I think I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm getting the guys too close to the combat zone right away.
Target neutralized.
Well, this is not great. Better Overwatch. Oh shit.
I must focus my strikes. Reloading ammunition.
Target eliminated.
Yeah, I think we're fucked. We are so fucked. Yeah, we're fucked.
We need a medkit here! They just returned one of ours!
I'm gonna pause. Yeah. Time to go. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna pause until I have fought. Made it back this far. So we're gonna restart.
Hostiles pacified.
Okay, shit got interesting, so I started recording after all. One major difference will be that I'm picking a different route right away. I am
accept your fate.
Whoopsie.
I must improve.
Oh no. Okay, you get away from the burning machine. Shoot the fucker.
Enemy down.
The patrol has been liberated. May their lives
lives not be lost in vain. We must push forward and complete our mission.
You
works for me.
Assist move medically.
Out. Ça va piquer juste un peu.
Okay. Oh, okay. What happened? Did the car blow up? Okay, right now you just keep covering here and you guys get behind the outhouse. Okay, there's a clear corridor that doesn't burn.
Got it covered.
Hurry up. Okay. Boom. Okay, now before we advance any further, you, let's see, you go up there.
I move.
And I want to bring the rookies up to the top container. So here.
Location confirmed.
Also, I don't remember whether the alternate route is scripted or not. Maybe if we stick too much to this side, the alternate route will open up on the other side. But I'm gonna put these guys here so that they can... Boom. So that they can get better shots.
Scan en cours.
Back online. Scanning.
And I won't use up Mox's grappling hook.
As you order.
Because he will be positioned over there anyway, so there's that.
Attacking on site.
Let's see, can I get you guys over there, maybe? Nah, let's leave you here.
Je reste en observation.
Got it covered.
I go.
Okay, too far for the cutscene.
Viens par là.
Affirmative, covering now.
I will move.
This is no patrol. It's an army.
Yes, one we do not have time to face.
Everyone, get back!
Fires may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I fear that is not the worst of it. Multiple biological signatures rapidly on approach to your position.
The lost. The sound of combat excite them. They're drawn to it.
And you just blew up a fuel truck?
There was more to it. Find an alternate engine. We will deal with the lost. Draklar. Not as docile as the rest of their kind.
An apt description. It would seem the mutation has somehow accelerated these dashers' metabolism, allowing enhanced speed and agility, with a corresponding increase in aggression.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, let's bring you back here. Can I grapple you near to the boys? We can. Oh, and this is most excellent. Okay.
Tactical movement.
Tactical as fuck. Too bad I can't get the others top of this container.
My failure is my own.
wave of that explosion reverberated throughout most of the city. I would expect a significant reaction from the Lost.
The only reaction I will accept from them is their deaths. Find us that exit.
Okay. Let's get started.
Kill confirmed.
Go, Ricky, go.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Oh no.
Get it together.
Ennemi abattu. Bon débarras. Je suis de retour. Je vais me retrouver à court de munitions.
You go on Overwatch now.
Their journey ends here. Reloading weapon. I am almost out of ammunition.
And you go on Overwatch.
Than we thought. Gonna need a little more time.
Understood. Holding position.
Cible neutralisée. Cible éliminée.
Go, go, go.
Ça va secouer.
Il va falloir que je recharge.
Ennemi éliminé.
And now you go to Overwatch.
Target down.
Good aim.
Ready to go.
Oopsie.
It's still moving.
I am reloading.
And you go on Overwatch.
Readings are all over the place. The Lost are almost right on top of you.
Cible abattue.
Think we've got something here. Just need another minute.
You have your minute.
C'est bon. Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
Oh yeah! Moving to Overwatch!
Watch order.
Oh, that's warm. Right. Okay.
We found a new route that should get you to the rendezvous point safely. The Lost are still converging on the area, so make it fast.
That will not be a problem.
So it's the same point. Okay, let's see. Would I be... I would need at least two turns to go there. You have a flashbang. Maybe let's use it. Let's see. He is out of danger, but the rookies are not. Okay, let's risk it. I mean, the extra gang that's gonna come won't be as big, I think. This is the scripted...
Better close your eyes!
Scripted swarm. Oh, fuck. Well then.
Cible à terre. Chargé et paré. Envoyez des munitions.
Oups.
J'ai raté la cible.
Okay, let's try to get the dashers.
Your service is over.
soon to be out of ammunition.
Whoopsie.
I have failed. I require ammunition.
Fight or run. Not good enough. Okay. You guys run.
Got it.
And Uncle Mox will cover.
I will not fail you again.
He will try to cover. No. Yeah, I wanted that one. That one.
No more. I have little ammo remaining.
Can we carry on? Okay. Yes, this one now. Oh dear.
I have no ammo.
Okay. How far could you go with the grappling hook? So these guys could get into the zone. Oh, but not both of them. Okay, gotcha.
Reinitializing weapon.
So Uncle Mox will have to cover you a little bit longer. Let's also move you.
Taken care of.
And now you overwatch. Because I can't risk it. You move over here. Normal lost. Lost. You also watch. Can you get out a dasher? No, you can't. Okay. Where can you grapple?
Utilizing hook.
Take out that one. Yes.
They will fight no more. Reload depleted.
Oh, of course it does.
Neutralisé.
Right, so can we get everybody into the evac zone? Yes, we can. And off we go.
First team should be waiting for you ahead. I know this wasn't the easiest stop, but I have to believe it'll still be worth it in the end.
That depends on the Reapers.
Whew. Now that I think about it, I think my first game without Iron Man, then I had to like reload 100 times before I could get this mission right. So it's challenging nevertheless. The Mox part, I mean.
Rendezvous point directly ahead. Let's try and play nice today, people.
So Advent's most brutal captain comes to atone for his crimes.
I am no longer that being. I am free now.
Taking off that helmet does not change what you are. Reapers have long memories. Elder Kruxod. Anytime.
The way I see it, we have two options. Join forces and kick the Elders off our world, or kill each other here and now. The choice is yours.
No one has ever done that before. No one shall ever do that again.
Prima, Elder Assassin, relentless death that stalks my kind, butcher of free Advent.
My people face another like her. They are the undying Advent's curse upon us. We must combine strength if we are to have any chance of success.
You are welcome to try.
Reapers face a being such as this?
They appeared without warning years ago. Had they not, we would have already regained our home.
Such arrogance. The Elders' will extend throughout the universe. I am but one of their instruments.
Okay, third phase of the Lost and Abandoned. So, if I remember correctly, the hunter doesn't... was it the huntress? Anyway, the chosen doesn't trip off any overwatch, so overwatch is useless. And she will be cloaked.
Locked and loaded.
So basically, I don't remember how we got to her. I think whoever has a flashbang should use it.
To that position.
I remember we cornered here. Cornered her here. I don't remember what her vulnerabilities were. It's been a while, even since the main game. Oh, and we still have the Lost, don't we? Okay, you have the flashbang.
Maintaining position.
there's no use for
I've got shelter here.
For Overwatch anyway, so
Shabuz. Maintaining position.
Okay, and which one of you is okay, you're the ranger, so let's put you somewhere here.
Understood. Moving out. Standing fast.
Okay, explosions and reapers. Somebody could stay on Overwatch so that I can see where the assassin is.
Moving to position. Covering.
Come get some.
Standing fast.
They've played themselves.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yes, Commander. It will shake them.
I had not expected this conflict to be so you surprise me, XCOM. Still, the Elders' will is that none survive this day. I cannot leave that to fortune.
The sonic dispersal waves emitting from that pod are crisscrossing
the
area.
Meaning that thing just rang the dinner bell for every remaining lost in the city.
An accurate assessment. The entire lost biomass seems to be converging on this position.
Then let's get you all the hell out of there. Firebrand's en route to the evac coordinates now. Get moving.
Oh. Okay, you gotta take the wounded. Can we call? No, we can't. Okay. Wait. We can do an evac zone. Or we can't. I think if we have a fixed rendezvous, then we can't. Okay, you're gonna take the wounded. Cover him.
Moving to position. Overwatch.
Oh, okay. That's him.
Coordinated attack strategy. Perhaps they're not the mindless automatons they initially appeared to be.
Wait, somebody has a medkit. Medkit. Okay, you pick up the wounded.
Should be okay.
And where is our extraction point? Will you be able to make it in two turns? I don't think so. Where are we even?
No time to spare.
So you move over there. And somebody with a med kit will be there. Maybe we can. I don't think we can stabilize them, but maybe we can buy a few turns. Okay, who's got the med kit? Zap the heck out of there. Whoopsie.
Adjusting sights. Position confirmed. I'm on it.
Because of course.
Purifier squads into these cities for years, yet somehow the lost survived.
even thrive. We do not know why.
Okay, we don't have enough turns for the bleeding out situation. So maybe let's try to treat them. Yes, 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 we can stabilize. Okay, that's great. Yes, okay. There is still hope. Now, Miss Dragunova, please pick her up again. Him, them, whatever.
Watch order confirmed. Headed there now. I'm on it.
You stay where you are.
Overwatch. Now we're gonna try to make it safe.
I won't let them past.
Let's move you over here.
Skirmish covering now.
Reloading. I am watching.
Yeah,
I'm ready.
Reload and fight.
Scanning.
Because we are no longer running against the clock. I mean, we are, but not that way.
When my people take back this place for our own.
If they are all like you, that is a likely possibility.
Oh, okay, so I can't get him over there. If I move you over here. Then can I grapple you over here? Yes, we can.
Changing position. I stand ready.
Okay, you. here now.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Moving to position. No problem.
Still cover from here, and you
move into designated coordinates
over here.
I'm on it.
And you move between them.
On my way.
Oh no!
The wind must have picked up.
Please don't. But he's on Overwatch also. Holy shit. No.
Additional loss converging near the evacuation coordinates. I advise caution. It would seem the lost are on to our strategy.
It is the Elder's will that this alliance fall. It will take more than mere loss for that to happen. Reinitializing weapon. I require ammunition. Non-evade detection.
Okay, I think as before, I shall move through the upper floor. And I think I'm gonna get her up here.
Volk says I am to obey. No one will cross.
I think you still need to cover from here.
Got it covered.
Meanwhile, you
rolling.
Move ahead.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And you move with her.
Confirmed.
And then turn. Well, aren't you a lovely bunch? Whoopsie.
Position, but the evac zone's even hotter than we thought. Running out of time here, people.
Tell her to hold as long as she can. We will be there.
No longer a threat. Affirmative, moving out.
Okay, catch up. Let's see now. Yeah, let's move into the building.
As you command.
Драгунова.
I'm on the move.
Re-up and reload. Hostiles pacified.
Back online.
Out of ammo here. On Overwatch.
You, can I get you up there? Yes, please.
Good to go.
Upon this position is staggering. If our team does not evacuate now,
trust me, Doctor. They know.
Yeah, like no shit, we know. Let's see, how can we get through the building? Okay, we need to go here, here, here. Here's the door. Gotcha.
As you order. No trespassers.
I am trusting you. My turn on watch.
Wounded next.
That's affirmative. Target location.
Closing on target position now. Target covered.
Moving.
You guys go into the farthest corner here. You
heading there now.
Get into the room there. Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
And now you should be able to run in here as well. Yes, please.
Move, move.
Okay. Are they also carrying each other, or what's... what's happening here? Guys, stay here, I think. Right now, let's regroup.
Give me time to reload.
You do all the Overwatch. You too.
It is under my watch.
Confirmed. I have a watch.
We're green to go.
And you stay. Boogeyman.
Target down.
Your friends will join you.
Let's keep the configuration.
Enemy, I'm reloading.
Reapers are always vigilant.
I await their approach.
And now you move up.
Heading out. Scanning.
You also move up.
Understood. Moving out. Come on it.
And you stay. Can you reload while you're carrying? No, you can't. Okay.
What was that?
Right, now you cover the back.
I am on watch.
Doors here.
I will go.
You cover the front.
Attacking on sight.
You move up.
Moving out. I'm on it.
You move into the corridor. And you take this
position. Overwatch.
Movement, it's close.
Oh, so we have zombies indoors. Well, what do you know?
Weapon ammunition is low.
Moving on target location.
Finish them.
Enemies down.
And Overwatch.
I'm running low on ammo.
As you order, Commander. Watching comes naturally.
You go into this corner now.
Good copy. Moving on target.
And you move over here.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, end turn. Why, hello there. Oh no.
Target disabled.
Is it our turn yet? Oh, okay, it is our turn. So, wait. Okay. What's with the lag? Everything very laggy.
I am reloading.
I'm gonna pause the recording for a bit. Okay, it looks like the lag is kind of built in because there are so many elements fuzzing about now. I'm just gonna live with it right now. Yes, you shoot that. It's down, and now you overwatch.
Got it covered.
You come over here. Oh dear, this lag's gonna kill me, isn't it? Let's hope it won't. Can you cover from here, though? No, I want you here.
I will reposition. My watch begins.
Okay. Mox, also Overwatch.
Nami,
we're gonna do like all the Overwatch now. You also move into this room. And Overwatch here.
Moving on target location. Got it covered.
And you Overwatch, I mean you go here.
Moving out.
I'm gonna check once more if I can maybe remove the lag. Just a second. Okay, looks like it's not getting any better, so let's just live with it. And I think we've got like a few more turns before we can escape. So hey, how come you're not lagging? Why am only I lagging? Can I extract the wounded? Wait, can I extract everybody already? Then let's do that. Oh my god, this lag is killing me. Okay, he can. She can, I think. Please, pretty please. Okay, she can. I'm gonna check before I commit. He can, I mean they both can. She can, and now what about the last fighter? Can he as well? Fuck. Okay, we're gonna have to survive yet another turn. The Let's block the ladder, but let's block it with somebody who has full health.
Heading to that location. Moving to Overwatch.
I suspect that it's maybe the recording that's causing the lag now.
I'm at your service.
Then again, it only affects me and not Lost, so there is that.
No one will mourn them. I'll watch closely.
Okay, and now you go here.
Confirmed. Scanning.
Moving there. I will not waver.
And the wounded into the corner, covered corner.
I'm on the move.
And then turn. Really?
My failure is my own.
For the Reapers!
Oh shit. So the ladder is not blocked. Oh, okay. It's this square that blocks it. Well, fuck. Guess what? I'm out of here.
Rolling out.
Wounded first. I already know what's gonna happen to him, so I'm moving him last.
I go quickly.
Whew.
The entire swarm converges upon us. We cannot hold this position much longer.
Outrider to Avenger, where the hell's our exit? This is as low as I can get her!
No! I do not intend to die this day. I will follow. Fox Tala 410.
Time to return home.
Whoopsie!
No.
Wah.
Our new alarm. alliance with these outlying resistance factions presents an intriguing opportunity to study the varying means of survival they each employed all these years.
All right, let's get the promotions out of the way. For damage. Who can bond?
Commander, having these two soldiers continue to work together has paid off. They know each other well enough at this point that we can have them train as a pair for additional tactical capabilities.
Not yet.
We've had our suspicions, but before now we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine advent facilities built up outside the city centers. Now that we've gotten word of this black site, I have to admit, I'm worried about what we might find. They could be doing anything in there.
The forces of Advent have taken many captives in their time, but they are not nearly as persuasive as I am.
Okay, can we carry on now? Let's carry on.
Resistance factions can help us locate our captive soldier if we deploy on a covert action alongside them.
Working on it.
We may have chosen a different means of resistance, but our people fight for the same reason, for the world we once knew. Together we will end this occupation, or die trying.
Yeah, do you get upgrades? Not yet. Okay, so I am going to end this episode here, and I'm gonna do some housekeeping, and maybe some healing, and maybe I can build an infirmary. And then the resistance ring. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!